If you watch TV for free using an antenna, listen up. WMAR's Rescan Day is happening on May 1st. WMAR is moving to a new frequency. You'll need to rescan your TV to make sure you continue receiving our channel. It's straightforward and requires no new equipment or services. Begin by pressing the menu button on your remote control, find the auto tune or auto program from your TV menu, and begin to scan. That's it. Visit WMAR2news.com/rescan for more information.